This video compilation shows steps in fitting a functional prototype of an RAD crankset replacement kit to a standard bicycle. The kit is first tested indoors, and finally, the bicycle fitted with a functional prototype is taken out on the road for a spin.